I, Goxter, do solemnly swear that I shall not rest until Christmas becomes grotesque bastardization of its original Christian meaning, ripe with pagan symbolism and secular rituals, and it's replaced by a finely veiled worship of capitalism in which soulless corporation inexplicably compel a mindless populace to part with an obscene portion of their personal wealth for a bunch of crap that no one really needs in the first place. Wow, cinnamon! Christmas taste!